Hello, everyone. This afternoon, we are at Durban Fields. I'm Mike Coward, and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. A bit of cloud around as we speak, Mike. But other than that, it looks a pretty good day for cricket weather-wise.
Thanks, James. This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Well, the captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in. Dexter is the new batsman. Thornton has done well in that over. Reigate, 2 for 150.
Good shot, 4 runs. Oh, glorious shot.
A leg lance beautifully played off the front foot.
They've got 2 for that. Good shot. Didn't need to play out that one. Wide. And that's 4.
End of the over and some big scoring there. Reigate, 2 for 185. Marsh, the right-arm fast bowler, is coming into the attack. Run saved with that effort. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. A superb innings. Really wonderful batting to get the century. Great shot. 4 more.
single.
One bounce and bang into the pickets for four. Gone. Great catch. Quick reactions and safe hands.
Well, that was an excellent knock. They can walk off really happy with how they played today. Big task ahead for the batsmen. Let's see what they can make.
Crawley in the innings, unable to make the runs required, falling short 44. Well, that's all the cricket for now, at least. We hope to see you again soon, but for now, it's goodbye.